Bitten by a feminist vampire, he develops a case of severe impotent male paralysis.
Which means?
In layman's terms, he becomes a simp. There it is, my boy. Betty Friedan Castle. You must be careful, my boy. These feminist vampires crave male virgin blood.
Why should I be careful?
Oh, well, never mind.
You cannot defeat us. We'll drain your manhood drop by drop.
Honey? No! No!
Coming soon, Revenge of the Feminist Vampires.